said goodbye to Montreal and we're heading to LA to clinic for a whole week. Today is the start of sit downs and I'm so excited. I'm tired. What else is there? Maybe the security will go on to America. We made it to New Jersey, we're back in America, and that means that we're Dunkin' Donuts.
Oh my god, look at that. I can get my lunch,
my coffee. Ah, bah, 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 bah. Oh, look, it's a baby.
One of the reasons Isabella is the best travel companion is because she has a really long ear so you can tie her to your backpack and carry her like this.
Jenny, when you talk in that voice to your vlog, it kills me.
What?
Because it's just so cute. And half the time I'm like, if people didn't know what she was talking about, they'd have no idea.
Well, they probably don't. That's why I have no viewers.
To the Hard Rock. Our room is nice. Ooh. It's nice and big. Oh, look at that TV. I'm excited. Woo-hoo.
Group field trip to Rite Aid.
She loves. There we are.
It's cold all day.
There we are.
The Shibla.
This is why we don't put me in charge of directions. We were going to a church. Just needed to get more work.
Get me to the church.
You gotta,
oh, God.
You gotta confess before you drink.
Yeah.
Just try to get my.
I just need some toothpaste.
Hendrick in the back kept saying, we gotta go.
Some mouthwash.
Hendrick was like, we gotta go, right?
He's like, no, you're not.
And I was like,
I was like, no.
So I popped it up and I was like, I don't know where we're going.
I like that.
It was a church.
St. Nicholas Church.
Scarves apart.
Oh, a fly just flew in my face. Fruit fly. Oh, I got it. Ew. Oh, wow. Well, it's been kind of a poopy day. I'm just kind of in a bad mood. Face mask on, it's gold. So Linda's in the city for the night. Shawnee's at home. So Kirby and I are gonna have a little movie night. A lot of people are going down because we're staying in a casino, which is kind of overwhelming for me. It's not really my scene. But a lot of people are going tonight, but I have no money and I'm not in the mood, so. Having a quiet night in. It's supposed to be warm and sunny tomorrow, thank the Lord, because it's been cold and it's not like hot, but at least I think it'll be warmer, so that will be nice. Hopefully walk around the boardwalk. Elena's doing my hair tomorrow, thank goodness, so I don't have to feel so gross. Just a little pamper sesh. I just shaved my body. I haven't shaved in quite a long time, so it took a while, but always feel good. I don't know why I'm saying this. That's it.
Good morning! It's our first day in Atlantic City. It's supposed to be like 70 out, so I'm put on my overalls. Hopefully it's gonna be warm. Every time I think it's gonna be warm, it's cold, so that's been great. I have a fresh new chest pimple, which is my favorite thing in the world, but I'm gonna go shopping with Kirby. She needs a new audition outfit, and then hopefully walk around the boardwalk a little bit, and then I'm getting my hairs done. Hey y'all!
Right outside of our elevators is Bo Diddley. Pretty cool.
Pretty cool.
Also, I did my nails last night, and I love them.
We're good to cross.
Oh, we have to cross so we don't die.
The Starbucks. Oh, look at the little lady.
What?
The little lady!
The little lady!
Little lady!
I will try.
Now she rides the horse. The little lady! There's a
little lady! The little lady!
It's beautiful, it's a beautiful.
Oh, the sun came out for us!
Thank you, Mr. Sun!
Fred did too! That's my pimple's name, Fred.
Come on, Fred!
Work!
Oh. I needed this warm weather, I really, really did.
Yay, we made it to the boat car!
In the marketplace and the boardwalk.
this is why she's my best friend, because
I can feel it's going in between my shoes.
I just want a picture by the water. Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, no, it's like a tougher, like a tougher sand. Oh my god, I can feel them. I can feel, there's not even that much. I feel like there's like two grains. It's like right in between.
Two single. But look at the beautiful beach. Oh, it's so nice. Here, we can just go right here. This is fine.
Body good. Best to go to the beach. I'm fine.
Are you though?
I don't believe you. Oh yeah, it's good now. It's that I'm wearing normal clothes, mm-hmm. and there is sand that has made its way into my normal clothes. Sand doesn't belong there.
Get those liquid hips going, baby!
I wonder what this would taste like.
The butterbeer?
Yeah. Oh, I had some butterscotch cream soda.
That's basically butterbeer, I think.
Yum!
Also, I carry my own Diet Coke now, because I have a problem.
She's literally like... Oh, she's so tall.
She's so big!
Oh my
god. I want these... Will this fit in my carry-on?
Yeah, sure.
You can just ride it on the plane.
Surprise dino machines. Ready?
Yes.
Okay. So I'm done.
Oh yeah, we just did our nails. We can get into that.
It's like a dinosaur egg.
Oh, we didn't even realize.
I will get it. I will.
Oh, what happened?
I have my little... I hope I have it.
This is good content.
This is great content. You're just looking real fast. Do you want me to...
Okay, I lied.
Okay.
But... Oh, I got it. Let us walk.
Let us walk. We found it now.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Exciting. Okay. You got that easily.
We got chompers.
Damn it.
Okay, ready?
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited, yeah.
Oh, it's wrapped.
It's wrapped. Oh my god, so we still don't know what it is?
Okay, ooh.
I love that we're trying to walk and we're doing
that. Oh, it's purple.
It's purple? Oh!
Okay, your turn.
With my teeth on the top.
I don't have chompers.
Do you want me to do it?
Jenny, the trumpet.
Ah, oh, there we go.
Kind of hurts.
Oh, it's not worth that.
Music.
That's me.
Got it.
Yay! That's well. Okay.
Thank you, Jenny.
You're welcome. I'm so excited. Okay. Okay.
It feels small.
Yes,
I feel like mine doesn't have wings.
It's like a cream.
It's not a dinosaur machine, it's just a regular...
Well, it's cream!
Oh no!
But he's very cute.
He is very cute.
Well, they're the
same
size.
Oh, we've got the pins!
Yeah, we gotta open the pins.
Oh my god, if I got this one, I would have died.
This is so stressful. I don't
like
that.
Are you taking those out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready?
Steady.
Yeah. Go.
perfect for you.
Oh my gosh.
Lion, tiger, bears,
oh my, hey.
Oh my gosh, they are so,
he's still here.
Content goals.
Freshly dyed, walking through the casino like this because I got a shower. So it's okay, I feel like I fit in.
So there is a unicorn at the end of my hallway and I don't understand.
Yay, I have the girl again. And I wanted to show you what I got. Kirby ended up finding her outfit at Francesca's, and I've been wanting a rose quartz necklace because that is definitely my power stone. And Kirby got me a bracelet or whatever, and so I wanted a necklace to keep it near my heart, and I've been like looking for it and I haven't been able to find it, and then I saw one in Francesca's and it was kind of big, and then I was like, ugh, I don't know. And then I found this tiny, I just wanted like a tiny little one. Look how cute. It's literally perfect. It's so small. Looks good with Fred. But yeah, so I found this and I was like, oh my gosh, it's perfect. It was like $10. And then it was on sale and the sale table was like 2 for $15. Perfect. So I got these little pretty earrings. I'm really excited about them. They're gonna look great together. And I'm really excited that I found this little rose quartz. It's perfect. It's tiny. I love it. Yeah. And so, not too much of a crazy person anymore. Oh, I did stain a little bit. I tried to do what she told me, but I'm gonna dry my hair. I am hungry. I don't know what I'm gonna do about food. Our meeting's at 5:30, so yeah. Oh, and Shawnee's back. Yay! I made him a rat. Here they are in. I like him a lot.
Ooh. Also, this is the nail polish that I used on my nails. It's like just a little sparkly. I really like it because I like the look of my nails bare, but I have some like white spots and like still working on getting them nice. So I got this, it was $5. What is it called? Baby Kicks. But I really like it.
Yay. Ta-da.
And now we eat the chocolate frog. I got Ruin Ravenclaw. Oh yeah.
Arrived from my new hires. It's so big.
I am a unicorn.